Let's look at this question. A four-digit number 5775 is written 8,000 times. That is a 32,000-digit number side by side. What is the remainder when this number is divided by 18? Okay. So if you are looking for remainder with 18, you are looking for remainder with 2 and 9. Now see, because the number is 5775, the unit digit will continue to be an odd number, and therefore remainder that you end up getting will necessarily be odd. Therefore, this cannot be the answer. Additionally, the sum of digits that you get here, 5 plus 7 plus 7 plus 5 is 24. Therefore, the final answer that you get will necessarily be a multiple of 3. So you need the remainder that you end up getting will be an odd number that is a multiple of 3. So this is eliminated, this is eliminated. The only option that is left is option B. Now this is to solve when you have options available. But say if options were not available, your sum of the digits, if you want remainder with 9, with 2 you are getting a remainder 1. With 9, if you want remainder, you would want sum of digits. So 24 into 8,000 divided by 9 is what you are dealing with. Here I will get 6, here I will get 8. This divided by 9, 48 by 9 or 3 by 9. So you are looking for a number that upon division by 2 gives you remainder 1. And upon division by 9 gives you remainder 3. The smallest such number would be of the variant 89 plus 3, and therefore your answer will again be option B, 3 only. This processing you should only engage in if options are not available.